Abdullah Abu Sayeed was born on July 25, 1939. He is a Bangladeshi writer, television presenter, organizer, and activist. He is currently the chairman of Bishwo Sahitya Kendra, a non-profit organization that promotes the study of literature, reading habits and progressive ideas. Sayeed was born in 1939 in Calcutta. His father, Azimuddin Ahmed, was an English and Bangla teacher. He was also a playwright. Sayeed passed SSC from Pabna Zilla School in 1955 and HSC from Profollo Chandra College in 1957. Subsequently, he studied BA in 1960 and MA in Bangla in 1961 from Dhaka University. He was a professor of Bangla in Dhaka College. In mid-1970s, he started presenting Shaptabarna, Seven Colors, a TV show in Bangladesh television. In 1978, he founded the Bishwa Sahitya Kendra. He edited literary magazine Kontoshore in 60s, which played crucial role in promoting new trend in Bangladeshi literature. Sayeed was given the 97th Ramon Magsaysay Award in Journalism, Literature, and Creative Communication Arts for cultivating in the youth of Bangladesh a love for literature and its humanizing values through exposure to the great books of Bengal and the world. He was also awarded the following: National Television Award, 1977. Mahbub-ul-Ula Trust Award, 1998. Rotary Seat Award, 1999. Bangladesh Book Club Award, 2000. Ekashi Padak, 2005. Bangla Academy Literary Award, 2011, for his essays. Khan Mohammad Farabi Memorial Award, 2012. Star Lifetime Award on Education, 2016. As a youth, Sayeed devoted his time to writing poetry and prose and led a literary movement in the 1960s as editor of the magazine Kontoshore, The Voice. He then opted for television and hosted a number of popular shows. He also taught literature at Dhaka College for around three decades. Through his Bishwo Sahitya Kendra, or World Literature Center, Sayeed attempts to keep alive the rich Bengali literary tradition through books which are slowly being replaced by other forms of media in the modern era. Sayeed's dedication to reignite the passion for reading books among the youth and increase access to literature led him to found the World Literature Center in 1978. What started with 25 university students reading and discussing great works of literature in an enrichment program eventually grew to include high school students and other readers under Sayeed's stewardship. Each group in Sayeed's program goes through a 22-week reading course each year, completing more than 100 books over 7 years. Readers meet in reading circles whereby they discuss Bengali and non-Bengali literary and non-literary works. With the assistance of the Ministry of Education, Sayeed's enrichment and development of reading habit program spread throughout Dhaka and eventually throughout Bangladesh. Today, this activism has spread to 11,500 schools in all 64 districts and the program has hundreds of thousands of graduates. Over the course of time, Sayeed has successfully developed the center itself as a library and a publishing house. A library with 175,000 books and a thriving publishing house provide financial support for the center's numerous activities. In response to the lack of public libraries in Bangladesh, Sayeed launched a countrywide mobile library program in 1998. With the help of funds from the Norwegian government, its mobile libraries today make stops at 1,900 locations in 58 cities throughout the country. To date, approximately 160,000 readers have become members of the mobile library program, which delivers 374,000 books to its readers. He has received numerous awards throughout his lifetime, including the National Television Award, 1977, Ekashi Padak, 2005, and Bangla Academy Award, 2011. In 2004, he was honored with the Ramon Magsaysay Award for Journalism, Literature, and Creative Communication Arts in recognition of his work. The versatile writer has written and edited more than 50 books, and his body of work is ever-growing. As an activist, Sayeed also devotes his time to attend to environmental issues. Today, Sayeed Center offers programs in the arts and possesses a film and music library. Sayeed manages it all with more than 300 staff members and more than 12,000 volunteers that include many of his former students. He aspires to build an extensive network of libraries, bookmobiles, and reading circles across Bangladesh, of publishing 750 of the world's classics in Bangla, and of putting up a new 12-story cultural complex in Dhaka. But, most importantly, Sayeed dreams of cultivating an enlightened new generation of Bangladeshi citizens whose values and understanding of other cultures are enriched by reading. He wishes to see his country's future leaders emerging from such a group one day. Eminent educationist and president of the trustee board of Bishwa Sahitya Kendra, BSK, Professor Abdullah Abu Sayeed, said its journey for enlightened people is eternal. There are some dreams that have no specific destination. These dreams are unbound and they move forward. The movement, triggered by them, is the ultimate achievement, said Professor Sayeed at the celebration of BSK's 30th anniversary. With the slogan Ilakito Manush Chai, BSK started its journey on 17th of December, 1978. The organization is a public welfare trust. He edited literary magazine Kontoshore in 60s which played crucial role in promoting new trend in Bangladeshi literature. He says, "The light is very beautiful, but it originates from the fierce fire, and the fire is hidden inside the book." Actually, he is a versatile, talented personality and social reformer of Bangladesh. He is mainly an educationist. His Bishwo Sahitya Kendra is constantly working to deliver the hidden light to the people. Although he was born in Calcutta, his paternal home was in Kamargati village under Kakwatana in Bajrahat. As a teacher, his popularity touched the highest peak. His reputation as a professor is legendary. He started his teaching career in 1961, as a part-time lecturer at Horganga College in Munshiganj. Later, he taught at Sylhet Women's College, Rajshahi College, and Dhaka Intermediate Technical College. He later joined Dhaka College. In Dhaka College, he spent his golden years of teaching life. He believes it is necessary to give every citizen light so that Bangladesh becomes a nation of enlightened people. Thanks for watching.